Hello guys, so I have an Erin Condren order. It's only one thing, but I'll kind of show you how I'm gonna use it and that kind of thing. I'm so excited about it. So as you have seen, I have been ordering some more Erin Condren products, and I'll talk a little bit about why I went with an Erin Condren product for this rather than a Happy Planner product. So I have been obsessed with these for a while, and I actually, shameless plug, I asked over on my Instagram what you guys thought that I was ordering. So many of you guys were guessing that Leanne, my co-host to Spice Chaos, was trying to get me to buy an Erin Condren planner. I will say there's not an Erin Condren planner or notebook in here. So this is like a functional item to be used along with my Happy Planner. And with that, let me show you what I got. And this is my first time seeing this, touching it, any of that. Oh my gosh. Also, can we just say like how beautiful the Erin Condren packaging is? Like, it's always just so, so pretty. All right, and this is my first order. So there's some little goodies in here. Oh my goodness, okay. And oh my gosh, the sticker paper to Erin Condren. There's some like birthday labels, love that. And some other little like to from labels. And I'm sure those come with every order, but I'm again, new to Erin Condren, so I have no idea. I have no idea what happens in these boxes. That's it, then a little advertisement. So that's fun. That's fun in there. And the paper is really nice, I will say that. So this is a planner folio, not to be confused with a on-the-go folio. Or I guess this is an on-the-go folio, not to be confused with like the, you guys let me know all the lingo down below, but the, it's essentially the Erin Condren traveler's notebook, so it's not that. But this is like a storage situation for my planner. So let's just get into this. Okay, this is super nice, you guys. And I love that this is neutral, but also kind of fun. It reminds me of Planner Babe. So with my lighting, the letters are a little hard to see, but it does say my whole first name. It says Caitlin, cute. Okay, and I don't know if you guys are familiar with these, but they're super stretchy, and so you can put lots of goodies in here. But I am planning to take my classic on the go more. I was finding that even when I went to like a planner meetup, I was not grabbing my skinny mini to like take along. So I really want to take my classic out, but I don't want to damage it. And I've heard amazing things about these. Now, I have tried a deluxe cover from the Happy Planner, but they're just really bulky for me. I actually included one in my setup. So yeah, it's just, it was really bulky for me. And so yeah, I didn't want to do that again. Let me just show you all of this. So it has this space to kind of protect your planner. And so you slide your planner, and this is a Franken-planned Happy Planner, and it will fit very nicely in here with lots of room. Like, I could even probably fit another like notebook or planner in here. There's tons of room to even fit other things. So it's gonna zip super nicely. The hardware that I chose was gold. I really wanted the platinum, but they didn't have it and I didn't want to wait. And all of those things. So when I'm taking my classic on the go, this is where she's going to live. Super excited. And again, she's Franken-planned with all the things. And I just love this. So that's what I got from Erin Condren. Super excited to have this to protect my planner because I want to use this Planner Babe cover forever. So that's that. Let's see what else we can fit in here just for the sake of like trying stuff out. So you do have like some pen loops here. You have like a big pocket where you could fit some stickers. You have some smaller pockets down here. And then this is like a hard piece. So it's almost like, I would say there's probably like cardboard or something in there. And that is awesome. I love that it's black. So I really wanted the leather one. That's the one that I wanted, but I watched Heather Kell's video on her planner folio experience. And she was saying that a planner didn't actually fit in there and that was better for like an iPad cover or something like that. So yeah, you could definitely fit an iPad in here along with your planner. Like if you can see, it's stretching so much. There's tons of room for lots of different things in here. So I'm gonna put like a planner, what is this? Like a planner sticker, sticky notebook that will fit perfectly in here. Love that. You could also put, let's see, I've been using this Heather Kell Kelvafan pen a lot, so I will just take that in there. We'll put that in there, and then let's pretend it's still Christmas time, and then I would put my Christmas planner in there too to do all of my planning, and then I'm sure, I'm 100,000,000% that it's still going to zip with all of this stuff in here because they are amazing and stretchy. Like, these covers and the material that they use are amazing, and I love that it's so sleek and nice and that it will fit super nicely in my Erin Condren bag. So this is kind of busting at the seams, so I'm hoping that it will still zip because I want to show you guys just how much you can get in here. It is having a little bit of trouble right now, especially over on these like thicker parts with the discs. I think the discs are what is like causing the difficulty. So it definitely zipped with everything in there. It worked perfectly. I have literally two planners. One is Franken-planned with a ton of stuff, a sticker book and a pen all in here, and it's perfect. Like, it's perfect, and there's not gonna be any damage or scratching. I am obsessed with this, and I cannot wait to take this on the go with me. So that's what I ordered from Erin Condren. If you are a person that uses the on-the-go folio, is that what it's even called? Let me check. I'm probably saying it wrong. If you're a person that uses the planner folio, let me know. And yeah, I love this. I love it so much more than the deluxe cover, which, and I hope that the Happy Planner will come out with a product similar to this, because I feel like I would definitely buy it from Mambi as well to have 10 of one of each and compare and that kind of thing. But I just feel like the deluxe covers are just a little bit big and bulky for me to take on the go. I do have a huge bag. I have a Lily Jade, which is a diaper bag essentially, but I'm partial to this. So let me know what you think down in the comments. And again, don't forget to follow me over on Instagram. I know it has been a while since I've posted over here, but if you want to keep up with me and all the things, make sure that you're following me over on Instagram. I post there almost daily, so feel free to check that out. And then if any of you guys are going wild, I got my ticket to go wild. I'm super excited. Leanne and I are going to be rooming together. I'm super stoked. Super, super excited. So make sure that you follow me there. Also, if you want to hear my voice when I'm not posting on YouTube, you can definitely check out the Spiced Chaos podcast, and I'll link that down below. You can pretty much access it anywhere you would access any other podcast. I'm working on the YouTube channel right now, but we do have it up on Spotify, Google Play. I believe it's on like Apple Music or the Apple Podcasts, kind of wherever you do that. And then it is also up on Buzzsprout. So make sure you check it out there. I'll link all of those things down below, and we're super excited to have you guys as listeners, and thank you so much for all of your support and your check-ins while I was missing in action or not posting over here. So thank you so much. If you're new around here, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up for me. If you are one of my current followers, thank you so much for all of your love and support. And if you want to find me on other social platforms, I do have Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and I do have a Patreon, although I'm thinking about taking a short break on that. I just need to focus on getting back to YouTube and kind of focusing on the things that I have going on here. So thank you so much for all of your love and support. And by the way, you guys, have fun today.